Chicago Blackhawks would first like to recognize the incredible career of David Poile and congratulate him on his retirement. We'd also like to congratulate the Vegas Golden Knights on their Stanley Cup championship. And we'd like to say hi to all of the Blackhawks fans back in Chicago at the Salt Shed. The Blackhawks fans here tonight and all the Blackhawks fans watching around the world. And with the first overall selection in the 2023 NHL Draft, the Chicago Blackhawks are very proud to select from the Regina Pats, the Western Hockey League, Connor Bedard.
There's Dad, who let him play hockey in the kitchen and the living room because you can't build a backyard rink in Vancouver where he grew up, like other Canadian provinces. And of course, there's his mother, who saw a lot of things get broken in her house. Picture frames, vases, whatever it was. But the dream is now a reality. He'll make his NHL debut on ESPN October the 10th, a Tuesday opening night, part of our triple header coverage. Game two in Pittsburgh against Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins. His skill set might be a little different as a player, Brian Boucher. He's more of a shooter. He's a finisher. He's going to pump in eventually 40, 50, 60, maybe 70 goals in his career. But like Sidney Crosby, he's a guy you build a franchise around.
He is. This guy is, look, he's had all eyes on him forever. I mean, I feel like we've known about Connor Bedard for the last 5, 6, 7 years we've heard about him. And the amount of pressure that's on a kid like that in a country like Canada where hockey is everything. And for him to deliver and be at this moment in his life where he delivers as being the first overall pick, and it looks like he's just scratching the surface. That's the scary part. I mean, he's got hands, he's got vision, he's got the elusiveness, and he's got the shot. To me, the shot is what stands out. He can beat you in a lot of different ways. He's going to give a lot of nightmares to a lot of goalies in the NHL for years to come.
He doesn't skate like Connor McDavid, Megan Chyka. He's 5'9¾". That can sometimes scare some. He's not a big, burly center Iceman. Will he be a center? Will he be a winger? But what tells you about his greatness the most as you look at his numbers and break him down on film?
Well, his size isn't there, but his skill and strength is there. Very underrated in playmaking. So good on Chicago for putting Taylor Hall on possibly his line. Taylor Hall had 5 goals in the playoffs this year. He is a true finisher. Connor Bedard had more assists than goals in the WHL. So look for him to get extra assists this year if he has a finisher on his line.
Yeah, for those fantasy hockey players, Taylor Hall might be a good guy to take because that guy will make him.
There you go. Pro tip already.
Right, because Weeksy, that's the kind of guy that'll make his teammates better, his line mates better. Or I say he'll make them rich. They'll have bigger houses because they get to play with him.
Hey, that's what Ryan Getzlaf said all those years in Anaheim. Boys, go to the net. I'll make you rich.
Yep.
And he made a lot of people rich.